has something here.
We talk about our five congregations here, we have $100 per congregation, so we have $500.
I appreciate it, thanks so much.
Yes, we hope that this helps you continue to work with you and make God bless you.
Thank you, Rena, thanks all too.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's great. We'll probably use this to buy some new supplies and rags for when we will deliver essential medication.
So you remember that when you're making your report back to your congregation.
Yeah, I think that's right, that's a small piece we covered today from something to share in the church newsletter.